All right, while I get situated here, every time I hear this song, it reminds me of our Epiphany Girl and the best thing that came out of the blizzard of 78. So this is in the bleak midwinter for Megan.